News has also learned two Milwaukee teenagers face first-degree homicide and sexual assault charges connected to a September murder in Washington Park. According to the criminal complaint, 17-year-old Kamari Lewis and 15-year-old Kevin Spencer recorded video of their attack of E. Lee that night after seeing her laying on a blanket in the park. Now, we asked for a photo of Spencer but have not yet received it. The complaint says the teens forced Lee to perform sex before beating her unconscious and leaving her body near the pond. Lee later died at a hospital.